changes his mind, and up comes Klinger. Lost the handle to the blue line. Cut to head, 2-on-1. Garland and Podkolzin. Garland, Podkolzin, fires! He roofed it! And the Canucks are up 4-2.
But here's Klingberg, and he's a defenseman, so it's off the boards. Nobody backs him up. And Podkolzin takes that pass and makes short. That pass by Connor Garland. And you can see Hudobin comes across, but it's over his shoulder. And this is one of those where...